Morning, dear children. Today, ma'am is going to take you online park tour, and the name of the park is Swan Jayanti Park. It is situated in Indira Nagar, Sector 25. So, come, let's visit the park. This is the ticket collecting room where I will be taking the ticket. See, I have taken the ticket and entered the park. Now, you can see few people have started visiting the park. This is the park. It is a very big park, children. You can come with your family, with your friends, and you can have lots of enjoyment in this park. This is the fountain. It's been closed now due to some safety measures. See, such a greenery park it is. Now I will be entering children's park area where children can play and enjoy. Now you can see different rides are there. You can have slides, you can swing, you can enjoy in seesaw, and even you can bring your plaything so that you can enjoy, like football, cricket, badminton, whatever you want to play, you can bring it along with you and play with your family members. Now see, such a spacious park is this. And it's very neat and clean park. Now people are doing their morning walk. You can see they are walking on the given tracks. Prarambh means you can start your morning walk from here, or you can do jogging. See, few people are jogging and few people are walking on the given tracks. Now, as you can see, the place is so neat and clean. Flower pots are there. Gardener is also there to maintain the garden area, grasses, plants. He water them daily. Children, this is the sitting area where you can sit with your parents, with your family members, friends, and enjoy this park. Now, people who are working in this park, they maintain the cleanliness and hygiene of this park for those who are visiting this park regularly. We should not make the park dirty. Whatever eatable things we are bringing with us, we should throw it in the dustbin. Now see, people are doing their morning exercises, doing yoga. There are few clubs also. They join those clubs and enjoy with their friends. We now have come to the jogging track. See, beautiful flowers are there. It looks more beautiful. Much of space is there. Exercise equipments are also there. Those who want to do exercise with those equipments, they can do for the good health. Now children, I would request those who haven't visited this park, once you should visit this park with your family members. I hope you are enjoying this video. Now would request, or whenever you are visiting, always keep the place neat and clean. Throw the things in the dustbin. Now children, if you want to enjoy this park, watch this video once again. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye children. Take care.
From class prep 3, this is a park, very beautiful. Mary?
Mary?